Hi friends, hope you all are doing good. This is your Venu. As part of this video, I am going to talk about reporting tools. Okay, so as you are aware, reporting is mostly used in each and every industry, be it a small scale industry or large scale industry or be it in a MNC, because all the higher management like CEO, CFO, CTO has to use this reporting tool, and they will look into the crucial reports and make some crucial business decision, right? So for a higher management, data is very much crucial, and they don't have much time to go through hundreds of pages, correct? That's why this reporting tool emerges. So in the olden days, yes, there were files. In the files, people or accountant used to put all the necessary crucial information. The management people has to go through that manually. But now with the advancement in the technology, you do have many reporting tools. So as you are aware, ultimately all the company data will go and store in the backend database. But this reporting tool will go and hit that database and retrieve the data and present it in more readable format. And it also provides more sophisticated way so that you can put some charts, tables, pie chart, bar chart and stuff like that. So we will talk about three major reporting tool which is very famous in current days. Those are, the very first one is Tableau, the second one is ClickView, and the third one is Power BI. So the first one, if I talk about Tableau, Tableau is one of the stable reporting tool, and it is there in the industry for more than 10 years, and it is very stable. It can connect to multiple data sources, be it your SQL database, be it your web page, be it your normal Excel. You can connect and do the visualization. Second one, which is Click. Click has two things, Click Sense or Click View. Both are one and the same. And Click will also offer self-service reporting. Mean to say, even if you are from the business side, if you don't know my technical side of the technology, you can easily do your self-service reporting. It is just a drag and drop, and you can build your own report or dashboards, right? And Click has been a very good competitor for the Tableau. And the third one which I have to talk about is the Power BI, which is a Microsoft product. And Power BI is emerging nowadays, and it is also one of the highly demanding skill, right? So these two are the major reporting tool which is currently running in the market. Yes, there is one more tool offered by SAP, which is SAP Webby or Lumira. Yes, again, SAP is a proprietary tool, so it is very difficult for you to learn as a fresher. But the other tool like Power BI, Tableau or Click, you can download to your desktop and practice your own, just to know how exactly it works and just to understand the basics. Now coming to training, whether you have to go to the training center or coaching center to get trained, or can you learn your own, I suggest you download the software and start going through the official tutorial which is there on the website of these reporting tools. And you can easily make it for sure if you are in an industry or if you are having a technical background or a business background, be it a BBA, BBM or any business studies for that matter. You can easily learn because it is very simple, and you can easily cope up. Post that, if you feel some difficulty, yes, you can always go through some YouTube videos, or else you can also refer some blogs. The last and final part, which is job. Is there any job market, and how is the job market for these skills? The job market is very, very huge for this, and there is a high demand skill, these particular reporting tools, because starting from smaller industry till the larger industry, you do have a demand for the reporting tool, and in each and every places people will use this reporting. So obviously you have more chances to get into very nice company and also take good salary home. So hope this particular video gave some overview on the reporting tools and what are the major reporting tool which is available, and the job market. So if you like this video, please do subscribe to our channel and also share this video link to your loved ones. Thank you so much guys, and have a good one. Bye bye.